Hello, my friends. I'm happy to show you my new origami model. This is a beautiful money rose. I folded this flower without using glue or a double-sided tape. Are you ready? Let's go! This is modular origami. We need 18 money bills. Fold in half, unfold. Fold each side to the center line. Fold inside the excess parts of the bill. Fold this side to the center line. Repeat this step. Rotate and turn over. Look at the right corner. Fold this side to the center line. Turn module other and repeat the step. The module is completed. We need 3 modules for the first row. Insert this flap of the first bill into the pocket of the second bill. Repeat this step. Thank you. We need 6 modules for the second row and 9 modules for the third row. Insert each row into each other. If you want to assemble the rows with a trunk, follow me. We need a wood trunk, 2 beads and 2 square sheets of green paper. Make 2 sepals. How to make it? I showed you earlier. We need to fix the rows on one position. The money rolls is completed. Thanks for the watching and see you next time. Bye bye.